Greetings. How would you like to have a system where you could use it as a desktop at home or in the office and then take it off as a laptop when you needed portable computing? Well, stay tuned and I'll show you exactly that. Hello everyone, this is Dan. We are doing a short video showing the capability of the Dell docking station along with a Dell laptop computer. The docking station is behind the laptop computer. You can see that the laptop is snapped into it. It's a Dell Latitude 6430. There are wires coming out of the back of the docking station, and they connect to a monitor, a keyboard, a mouse, a microphone, and speakers. The docking station, with a close-up view, has a connector for the laptop so that all the electrical connections go through. It has an on-off button for the laptop. And it has connections in the back for a DVI monitor, a VGA monitor, Ethernet, USB, FireWire, and others. There are more USB ports on the side, along with a speaker input or headphone input and microphone. Let's take a closer look at the docking station and the computer, the laptop computer that snaps into the docking station. If you look at that part right there, that's where the computer docks into, transferring all the information from the computer into the docking station, which then goes to the other peripherals. Here is a Dell laptop that snaps into it. I'll turn it over, and you can see right there on the back of the computer, that's what ties in to the docking station. So I will go ahead and snap that in right now. And now it's snapped into the docking station and ready to be turned on. There's the on and off button. I'll press it, and now the computer will start, and it will feed the monitor. The keyboard and mouse are also tied into the docking station. So we can now see the monitor booting up with, right now it's going to be Peppermint Linux. It'll only take a few seconds to boot because this laptop has an SSD, a solid state drive. And just there we go. Peppermint Linux is loaded and ready to go. The keyboard and the mouse control the monitor. We don't have to open up the laptop to have a desktop situation. To remove a laptop from the docking station, merely press this button here, remove the laptop, and use it as a portable laptop. If you have another laptop that will fit into the Dell docking station, this is a Latitude 6400. It pops in and snaps in the same way, and you're ready to go. To remove it, press that button, and you have your laptop back. Hope you've enjoyed this video. This is Dan. Have a great day.